my grandmother. Mrs. Wilkes had 11 boarders that lived in this house. She cooked breakfast, lunch, and dinner for them. Then she started letting the neighbors and friends come. There's something about eating together with other people that makes you like one big family. We have people from all over the world.
Winning the SCAD Salutes Award, to be acknowledged for all our hard work, it just gave us the boost that we needed.